I have news today. This is the largest crowd to ever attend a political rally. And that is a testament to the dedication and to the hard work of all of you here. And I want to say to all of you, si se puede, andale, andale, arriba, arriba. Since Hillary Clinton has joined our cause, she has shared with us insight into the plight of the working woman. This insight includes tidbits of truth and knickknacks of knowledge. These nuggets that Hillary Clinton has shared has helped me to understand what the working woman shared with me when I was walking the streets of the south side of Chicago, when I was a community organizer. Working women cry out that I do a million one things for my husband or fiance or boyfriend. I do a million one things for my children. I do a million one things for extended family, friends and coworkers, for dogs and cats and stray critters around the neighborhood. I am tired, worn down, and sometimes disgusted. I want to know, when will I get to do me? And I will address this by signing into law the Working Woman's Me Time Act. And what this Working Woman's Me Time Act will do is provide the working woman with at least 84% more me time than they are currently allowed under the failed policies of this Bush administration. So I want to say to the working woman, you will get to do you when I am president of the United States of America. Now, what we must do is bridge the gap of compassion and understanding between the working man and the working woman. What I will do to address this issue, because the working woman desires me time just like the working man desires peace in the home, I will launch the working man's responsibilities for peace process. And what this responsibilities for peace process will do is highlight the need to avoid poor timing when addressing important emotional issues. These poor timings include moments after the working man arrives home from work and during the game. Now, when Eli Manning, the quarterback of the New York Giants, is rolling out of the pocket and avoiding New England Patriots defenders, a productive emotional conversation cannot be had. Now, on the same token, the working man will be called on to assist the working woman to straighten up the house after work and to help get the children situated. And this will allow the working woman to have more patience and more understanding when choosing an appropriate time to discuss emotional issues. In conjunction with the Working Woman's Me Time Act, we will bridge the gap between the working woman and the working man when I'm president of the United States of America. Now, people say this is not possible. There are people who say that this cannot be done. People that say, no, we can't. And I want to say to those party poopers, and I want to say to those good times egregers, that yes, we can.
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 Now, the way we will do this, along with what I've already proposed, we will do this exactly the way that we will solve the puzzle of the Rubik's Cube. The same way that we will beat our children and our children's friends at video games. The same way that we will get to the center of a Tootsie Roll Pop with the unyielding and ever-determined spirit of America. This is the same spirit of America that is reminiscent of the World Wrestling Federation of the 80s, with megastars the likes of Big John Studd, Coco Beware, Macho Man Randy Savage, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan. This is the same spirit of America that I will nurture, that I will caress, and that I will stimulate when I am president of the United States of America. This is our time.